tortures for flies, number one. First, you tie a captured fly to a small piece of cork. Then gently pierce the back of the cork with a shiny, sharp dart. Make sure you don't spear the fly, because that comes later. Now, aim for the dartboard and throw. Don't be too fussy about accuracy, because you score well anyway. There, one less flying twit in the world. Well done.